Hello viewers, welcome to Civil Engineering Shylus Updates. Today we are going to learn road components. Components or elements of road are carriageway, shoulder, margin, roadway, right of way, median or traffic separators, guardrail or traffic barriers, curbs, bicycle and parking lane, bus base, footpath or sidewalk, camper. Carriageway. There are two types of carriageway. Single carriageway, dual carriageway. First, let us see single carriageway. A single carriageway or undivided highway is a road with one, two or three lanes arranged within a single carriageway with no central reservation to separate opposite flows of traffic. Dual carriageway. A dual carriageway or divided highway is a class of highway with carriageways for traffic traveling in opposite directions separated by a central reservation. Some pictures of dual carriageway. Shoulder. It is an emergency stopping lane by the verge of a road or motorway on the left side in India, Japan, UK, Australia, and on the right in countries which drive on the right. It is also called as hot shoulder. Margin. It is the small portion of the road provided after shoulder. Roadway. Roadway is the combination of carriageway and shoulder. Right of way. Whole length of road is right of way. It is the combination of carriageway, shoulder, margin, and other components of road. Median or traffic separators. It is the reserved area that separates opposing lanes of traffic on divided roadways. That is, divided highways, dual carriageways, freeways, and motorways. Guardrail or traffic barriers. They are provided at the edge of the shoulder. They are boundary feature to prevent vehicles from riding out from roads. It is fixed on side of the roads, especially on curves. Kerbs. It is the dividing line between carriageway and footpath. They provide strength to the sides of road pavements. They aid car drivers in driving safely. Bicycle and parking lane. Bicycle lane. It is a portion of roadway designated by striping, signing, or pavement markings for exclusive use by bicycles and other non-motorized vehicles. Parking lane. It is an additional lane provided on urban roads and streets for on-street parking. Bus bays. They are provided so that they do not obstruct the movement of vehicles in carriageway. They should be at least 75 meters away from the intersections. Footpath or sidewalk. They are exclusive right of way to pedestrians, especially in urban areas. They are provided for the safety of pedestrians. Minimum width is 1.5 meter and may be increased based on the traffic. Camper. It is the slope provided to the road surface in the transverse direction to drain off the rainwater from the road surface. It is also called as cross slope of road. I hope this video helps you a lot. If you like this video, kindly do subscribe, click the bell icon, share this video and do support my channel Civil Engineering Shylus Updates. Thank you.